history teaches us that great epiphanies usually start with small things. An apple falling from a tree, the refraction of light, mold on a piece of bread. However, mine started with fire, screams, and barbed wire on the battlefield. I was there in the summer of 1916, Clary by the Somme. As the bullet went through my chest, she emerged to carry me to the Valley of Shadows, the Dark Companion, the Goddess of Death. I look good for being 100 years old, don't I? Well, you haven't heard anything yet. As fate would have it, I cheated death that day. Ever since, the quill has protected me. I raided the Parisian catacombs, the dungeons of Prague, and the mountains of Serbia in search of a key to her astral home. In the Balkans, they call her Morana. In Scandinavia, they call her Hel. In Brittany, they call her Anku. Through my travels, I have amassed great knowledge. This is where you come into play. You are the instrument I need. You will open the gates of the Dark Realm. I never found the key, but I learned how to build one. Each of the statues that is activated is a turn of the lock. Each drained soul is a sacrifice required to lift the veil, to tear through it and reunite me with Anku. Master Detective, if I am to be Jack Ketch in this infernal analogy, my axe requires the finest honing. Wouldn't you agree? I'm known to be quite courteous to Dreadman visitors, even though they end up tied to a chair. But you deserve special treatment. Therefore, be a good Pinocchio and get the present I've left on the chair. Geppetto's got to run now.
Thank you. Detective, he told me this was a gift for you. Henry, stop! It's too dangerous!
You should be grateful to me, Detective. Look at the opportunity I've given you. You get to save a woman and a child at the same time.
The water is freezing. Detective, save Henry!
Mm-hmm. You're Henry's guardian angel now, too. He wanted to give you something from his backpack. I'm too weak to move. It's too late to escape. Just do one thing for me. Stop Richard.
I will rid this world of its mortal coil and embrace on the edge of eternity. All thanks to you.